this has become less certain. Fuck. And since these are computers, I don't have to wait for them to get into this car. Which is fucking nice as shit. Fuck. I'm alive. Now I see why my uncle sucks at driving in this game. I don't think that hard fucking steering wheel is like so sensitive.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military. Okay.
ID your targets. Bomberu gets killed by a stray round operating.
There's one. Got another tango. Three.
I got a third.
Might steal that later. That it wolf glitch. Whoop. Let's equip her. Okay, her silencer is on. I love this one. Cool. And we're back
up.
Okay.
It's five.
Another one. Oh,
marking a tango. He's close to that local.
And another one. I know there's more. Come on, there has to be more. This battery dies so quickly. What the fuck?
Ready to engage. That tango's down.
Let's see if we can get anything closer without them noticing us. Seems like we can, so... I mean, let's see how close we can get without getting run over. Oh. Oh, didn't get noticed. I'm gonna go into this bush right here. Oh, that bitch is in the fucking back over here. Fucking get him out.
Say the word, boss. I'm up. fire. Tango down.
Oh shit. Not noticing.
That came from the field.
Alright.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
I don't see any more people, but let's just put that just in case. Tag all this shit beforehand.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Got this fucking delicious ass ammo.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here. Awesome.
Yeet.
I can put this in
my
use.
Shit now. I know they're speaking, but I can't fucking hear them, so let's just continue out of here. That's not a shock. Hey Fran, how you doing? Why are there no subtitles? Let's pause this and see if we can find subtitles. Oops. Video? No. What? Bitch, excuse you. Whatever. What am I supposed to- Oh. I'm supposed to do some shit with him. What am I supposed to do?
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Come on, bitch. We're gonna steal this shit. Up here.
I'll pilot.
Hurry up.
I'm good. Crank it.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Taking you to Narnia.
Let's
go, bitch.
Take it up with him, senor.
The one Spanish word she says is senor. Is there any other way to go faster? What? Excuse you? What are you doing for a second?
Check it out. Weapons case.
Boom. Did it. Ooh.
I've been wanting one of these.
Cool. Let's tell them I've got that. Okay. I don't need ammo because I grabbed it earlier.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned them. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
Like my mask guys?
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
You were taking the shit.
I'm taking the bike.
That's
the rundown on Yuri
up.
And Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Okay. Alright, we're not gonna do the story mission. To be honest, I think I'm gonna try to see like what these things are. Oh, and not go the wrong way, you know? Let's do that. I'm the smoothest fucking driver on this earth. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay.
There's cartel commendation here.
Oh. Well, I guess we'll see. Are people here? Yeet. Yes, they are.
They're gonna make you back up.
What? Oops. I did not mean to. Okay. Skill points.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
That's it? That's all that there was there? And some ammo. Cool.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking
systems?
Orders from
I don't know
now.
How to do
Katari needs
out
his
yet.
Convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get.
I'm just gonna go here. Equipment.
Out of him in return.
Drone is airborne. Another tango.
Roger. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Lost my target. Round two. Missing fire. He's looking for the target eliminated.
God damn it. Okay. Fuck this. Square ourselves over. Let's go.
They know we're here.
Well, no shit. Of course we're prepared. Who else are we engaged with? Oh. I forgot there were people over here. Press circle. Yeah. Cool.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Beautifully done. Just beautiful.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Oh wait, shit. Where am I going? Finding out where I am going would be a very nice thing, huh? Indeed. Oh shit. Whoops. Oh shit.
They got backup rolling in.
Here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
Highly confused. What the hell? Very confused as to what all this is. Okay. Random. Dude, I'm not even a legend hunter though, cause like, I'm not even looking for the shit, it's just kinda there. What am I supposed to do?
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Okay, we're looking for that fucking helicopter, because I'm not driving it over there. Hello, dog. Okay. Amazing girl gets stuck with that fucking umbrella. Stop.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
There are no seats in here? I don't know.
Buckle up, people.
Go ahead without me.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Jesus, what is there? Did he die before a doctor?
Thank you.
I really like this car. Can you just, like, give it to me? But this car is so cool. I wonder if there's an achievement for driving, because there's a lot of fucking driving in this game. I'm too old, I don't think I am, to actually buy.
Shitballs.
Am I supposed to attack them? Oh, yes. Yes, I am. Okay.
Ready.
Oh, yeah,
hold the shot.
Good.
Taking a shot.
Oh, okay. And we're off. Do this another time.